Cattle producers from more than 20 states will be gathering in Rapid City for the annual RCAF USA convention. Cattle prices are seeing record highs. Years of drought have led to the lowest cattle inventory in more than 60 years. Brett Kenzie, a cattle producer in South Central South Dakota, is current president. He says he'd like to hear from different voices within the multi-billion dollar beef industry. You can read more about the upcoming convention in a cowland.com original by our Eric Mayer.